Hello students, let's begin with this question. Here we have to find out the which electromagnetic wave corresponds to each description. So firstly, here